I got a little excited at school, felt a little anxious to get that conference play going again. Kind of felt a little bit from football, had a little bit anger left over, but yeah, it felt good to get out there and play Edina.
Yeah. Well, in my this is my fourth year kind of around here, and we had yet to beat Edina away or at home, and so really just kind of focusing on beating them and getting after them, kind of no matter what it takes. A little better with the rebounding. I think some of the past games we've been giving up, especially our game, I guess a couple games ago, we have a lot of defensive rebounds. We did a little better with that. I think that we still need to, and also I'd like to give a little shout out to Mitch. He tried to take four charges, didn't get any of them, but I think that was also really good. But then we still need to, I think, work on just team defense all around. I mean, that can never be perfect at that.
Okay.
I thought we played really well on defense. We had a lot of cover downs there, a lot of help sides taking charges. We didn't always get the calls, but we were always in position. Thought we could rebound a little bit better, but we were always in position on defense. We were up 5 at halftime, and we kind of, in previous games when we were up, we'd kind of let them sneak back in, and we almost did that again today, but we kind of buckled down at the end of the game and got a win.
Well, I mean, it's crazy to think that I'm a senior. I think you don't really realize it until you are a senior. You don't realize, kind of, you take it for granted. Like, our last home game, that was a huge, you just realize how special it really is. So, I mean, you know, we have a huge game against YZ. They're all huge games from here on out, so looking forward to it, and get after them.